unit coal train came out of Shaw loading facility with a traction problem. They want the additional motors we brought up to Sand Patch to help them get the train to Cumberland where the locomotives can be swapped out.
Reporting as X570. We'll take the locomotives over to Salisbury Junction and couple up to B251. Let's climb aboard and get going. This is X570 requesting a track warrant from Sand Patch to Salisbury Junction. Over.
X570, subject to signal indications. Proceed from Sand Patch to Salisbury Junction. Over.
X570, subject to signal indications, proceeding from Sand Patch to Salisbury. Out. This is B251, requesting a track warrant from Salisbury Junction to Cumberland. Over.
B251, await passing to an eastbound train and subject to signal indications, proceed from Salisbury Junction to Sand Patch. Over.
B251, subject to signal indications, proceeding from Salisbury Junction as far as Sand Patch. Out. This is B251 requesting a track warrant from Sand Patch to Cumberland.